Ask away.
What brings you out tonight?
Reverend Felton brings me out tonight. Unshackled Ministries does such a great job, and what they're doing is so important. We really need everybody to kind of get on board with this mission. Our community is really only as strong as the person who needs the most help. And people who are coming out of prison, they've served their time. They deserve to be welcomed back into our fold. And they need lots of support. So one thing I've worked together with him on is trying to get people who are returning citizens to know how to start their own business. Mm-hmm. You know, if you can't get someone else to hire you, hiring yourself is a great way to go.
Right.
And it might be the primary way you want to go anyway.
In the long run.
Yeah, it's not necessarily a second choice. It can be the first choice. Mm-hmm. And people can make a lot of money in different industries. We had a workshop back a couple months ago at First Baptist of Highland Park, and we had some really good people come in, talk about businesses they'd started, mm-hmm. and how they had gotten started. And then Miranda Jackson from the county, she was really awesome at giving kind of more of the nuts and bolts and paperwork. And it was just a great event, and I was, you know, really happy to be a part of it.
What's on your radar for 2020?
Well, the one thing that I've been working on is expanding the home visiting program in Prince George's County, which is kind of a parenting, mentoring support. I really feel that there's no one who wants to be a bad parent.
Mm-hmm.
And when people have help being great parents, then their children are doing better in school. So we already know that the program works. There's a waiting list for it, and no one even knows about it because we can't advertise it, because we, up to now, haven't had the capacity to do more.
Right, right.
So we have found some money to expand it around the stadium impact area. I'm super excited about that. People are being hired right now. And we've also applied for additional funding from the state. So we should know soon if we get that.
Sounds great. Big year coming up. Thank you.
We're praying.